Hey everyone, welcome back to Turok 2. Not much happening today. I apologize if I don't talk much tonight. I'm incredibly tired. My wife and I just spent most of yesterday and today installing some new floors in our living room, and it took a lot out of me. But I'm here because I wanted to play some Turok. Left off at, but I think I left off. I think this is where I needed to go next. Right, and then I got in here, and then I got attacked by a few boys. And then this teleports somewhere. And that was a switch. Yes, okay. Been here before. Just, you know, getting my bearings straight. But, what? I like the shredder. I don't know how good it is compared to the actual shotgun, but it's an interesting weapon nonetheless. I'm gonna try it. Yep, okay. I want to try to do that because it seems like something that they would expect you not to really try. So I wanted to try it. Close to another life. How many lives do I have? I wasn't paying attention when I started. Yeah, that's cool. Yeah. Satchel charge, though. I don't know if I need another one. I'm not gonna pick that flashlight up in case I need another satchel charge. Unless there might be a satchel charge in here. Okay, so that's a back entrance to where I came from. That's something to get later after I've already blown up all the boxes. Okay, that's the big. That's the big. So yeah, I need a satchel charge. Okay. See, I'd be dead if I had a satchel charge. So I'm glad I didn't.
Ah!
So where do I get another satchel charge? How many armories are there? Are there two? There's three. Okay. Well, I can re-equip this now. That guy's big. Okay, so I either... go through here. Which I could. I wonder if I have to swim. Or I jump over it, which I think that's the case, because I can climb up here. I didn't realize where I was jumping. Now I can go back here for now and kill the armory and then circle back around again and get the other one. Seconds just in case the explosions are still happening somewhere else in the world. Go back in. Cool. Alright. I'm gonna go back in here just to get this. Oh, I thought it was ultra health. No, the ultra health is yellow. I forgot. Well. Fighting, in case you guys can hear the thudding going on behind me. One of my dogs likes to scratch the carpet when he's excited. I don't know why. It's cute, but I have no idea why. Thank you. I'll just do that. Ow, ow, ow. Why is it called a Mag 60 when I can only hold 50 bullets? That was really stupid. Not that he's dead, unless he comes back. He's back. So that was stupid. Like, really stupid. I was gonna go back for more ammo and from those barrels, but is that another one? I don't care. I was dead anyway. Either way. How many lives do I have?
Six lives remaining.
Six. Thank you. Whatever your name is, I don't remember. Okay, that's where the armor. Okay, so I'm on the bridge above the armory. I'm very surprised I killed him with just arrows. Yeah, come at me, bees. The stupidity in the situation is not lost. Oh. there's an ultra health over there. So I'm not really that worried about it. As long as I can get to the ultra health. Which, honestly, I think I can. Yeah.
Shredder.
Wait, was that an ultra health I saw? I guess not. Whatever. Must have been a piece of the Shredder obscuring a part of the life force diamond, making it look like a plus sign. I don't know. It doesn't matter. That does, though.
Five lives remaining.
I really thought they would have hidden something there.
Plasma rifle. Sniper Ooh. Capability enabled.
I mean, still didn't kill him very well, though. I don't want to waste a lot of ammo. Okay, plasma rounds look blue when... Playing, but I got a little bit done. I don't want to lose it by any weirdness means.
Greetings, Turok. How may I assist you?
Oops. Why does this menu take 4 years to load? Saving takes so long.
Game saved.
Hmm. I think when a piece of the shredder ricocheted off and killed the guy in the tower. That's probably an intended feature of the shredder. It's just funny that it actually happened. I should have done that.
Four lives remaining.
I don't really care. I could reload back to that safe, but I really don't care that much. Wow. That's a lot of plasma. I like the plasma rifle. Run back, grab that last plasma pack, and I will count that as a decent use of my ammo. I just don't want, like, I could have waited until I used all my plasma ammo and then gone back for the clip, which would have been more economical, I suppose. But I didn't want to get in the middle of a fight and not have enough plasma. Yes, yes, you're over there somewhere. Down there? Yeah, he's down there. I could jump from here, but I want to get that health. Uh-oh. Sniper mode for this. Am I crouching? I was crouching.
Shredder.
Full health.
grenade launcher.
Nice. Not expecting to find this in this level. How do I free him? Just... Oh, okay, I get to shoot the lock. Dude, I know. I know where you're at.
Help me! I'm free. Thank you.
Yes, you're free. I don't want to chance it. You know, I'm really close to another life. I'll chance it. I'm fully aware that this may be a stupid decision. Yeah. I couldn't jump. Like, it wouldn't let me do a full jump.
4 lives remaining.
Oh, well. Oh, I thought it was closer than that to another life. Yeah, whatever. It's fine. Shredder can fire explosive ammo? Nice.
Mag 60.
See that? I see that hole. I want you to know I see the hole. Fully aware of it. I just want to make sure there's nothing else over here. There is. Not much, but you know, something worth my time.
Hey, over here! Hey, over here!
I just need one more prisoner and one more ammo storage. So I'm close. Yeah, why? Something appeared after I killed him. I don't think so. There's a way up there though. So, because I can jump from the red, where those red diamonds are, to the ultra health. I just need to get up there somehow. I could run past these, but I just hate them so much.
My name's not over here, it's Turok.
Pretty sure you can't even really see me, technically. Okay, so here's another portal. This one is for the talisman, because I already went through one of the other portals. And that was for the nuke weapon, right? Yes, that was for the nuke weapon. Okay, well there's the feather. So that answers that question.
I'm free. Thank you.
Don't like that. Whoops.
Three
if you
lives
just
remaining.
Let me get that ultra health earlier, this wouldn't have been a problem. Nope, not fighting these guys again. You're like, holy crap, dude, how many grenades can you take? That's where I started. This is the gate where I started at. Here's the thing though, even if I... So I'm gonna get this feather, but I still need to find the switch to open the door. There's a satchel charge there, so that'll be useful. Oh, okay. That was extremely lucky. I'm not even mad that happened. I'm just glad I'm still here. I can get the feather and then come back and get that. I don't have to. It's much more effective pathing if I did it that way. the switch is over here. There's the switch up there. Good.
Warp portal activated.
Now how do I get these? I'm gonna use my pistol. Less ammo usage that way.
I am Turok!
Yes, give me some life. Sure, if I fall down here, I'm dead. So I gotta be real careful. Except on this side. On this side, I think I'm fine other ways.
You have found a sacred eagle feather.
And then I can get up there. Thanks. Oh, what did I do that for? What did I do that for?
Three lives remaining.
Yes, thank you. That was really stupid. No.
Health.
Nice. Now I have 200 health. I was just using that to make sure I didn't fall off the edge when I tried to jump. What? I am confused. Oh. Hi there. Hi. No, stop. Good thing I had that extra health. I completely wasted it, but I don't care.
Hey,
ammo hiding in the bushes. Okay, so the pistol won't lock on to him, but the plasma rifle. I know this is a massive waste, but I really hate these things. So to me, it's worth it. Ooh. Okay. Nice! Just give me 150. Okay, what else can I get out of this? Did I get all of it that I could? Yeah, seems like it. I'm gonna keep farming this, why not? I got the satchel charge. Have I freed all the prisoners? Yes, I have. Alright, cool. So this is the last thing. This is probably like... I don't know what this power-up is, but if I had to guess, it's probably something to do with like seeing invisible floors. So you can walk on the air. That's all my objectives, so I should be pretty close to the end of the level now. I don't like what's in there. But I'm gonna go in here anyways. Thank you. gladiator pit, basically. Okay, come on now. Come on now. There was a lot of creature noises going on in here, and I did not like any of them. But that was easier than I thought it would be. Get all the ammo, why not? Alright, so there's that. Do I have full plasma? Yeah, I do. Okay, good. I want to. Okay, guess what? Okay, I don't like that. Pick up the shotgun shells, dude. At least it's letting me go back and grab these items. I didn't need that. I need the health. Did I leave health in the other two? Is that where they're at? Yeah. Am I stuck? It would suck. Woohoo, end of the level.
Save the totem, Turok.
Generous of them that they don't require you to kill all of them. I was trying to get the health buffer to go. New cheat. What do I get now? Garad mode. So it's like one texture polygon. I kind of don't hate it. Honestly. And what did I just do? So I got level four. So it's level 3. So that's level 4. That's level 5. Okay. So that's level 4.
The Lair of the Blind Ones. Little is known of this mysterious race. Legends tell of ghostly figures emerging at night from underground and dragging hapless victims to their doom. Though they do not possess the power of sight, the blind ones are hardly helpless. They can hear the beat of a heart and smell the blood of an intruder from a great distance. Attacking with primitive brutality and a lust for warm blood, they have lived for countless centuries deep beneath the surface of the Lost Land. Your mission objectives are as follows. Seal 3 thermal vents, trapping the blind ones beneath tons of rock. Locate the energy totem and defend it at all costs.
So I only have one mission. Okay, that's not so bad. This level's probably still gonna be long as hell.
Plasma rifle, sniper capability enabled.
Died. Oh, nice. Double kill. There's the Primogen key. How many spots are there? 3 vents. So there's not even very many. So it's either this level is really short, or this will take me long, or everything's spread out really, really far. Thank you. I hate mushrooms. Bet he wasn't expecting that. I'm gonna go back into the cave and see where the other branch led. I don't like that I can't come back up from that, so... At least that I can't obviously come back up from that, so I'm gonna go up here first. Okay, so that just leads back up to here. Oh!
Plasma rifle.
It's just a plasma rifle.
Capability
still.
Enabled.
I think I'm gonna play till the next save. Because I'm tired, man. Oh. Hello. Can I climb back up from that? I can, okay. Cool.
Harpoon gun.
What?
Your oxygen is low.
Nice.
Warp portal activated.
Glad I went down here. Risky jump. Probably worth it though. Rude. Thank you. I'm just kind of wandering at this point, really. Great, bleeders. They don't do much damage, they're just creepy. They're not near as bad as the wasps in terms of damage. Creepy as hell, especially the white ones. I hate the white ones. Oh, I thought that was a big-ass spider. Getting surprisingly little opposition from these spiders, considering I'm surrounded by their nests. Oh, hello, silent ones. Sightless? Sightless. That's what it was.
Tranquilizer.
Tranquilizers are so useless. Anyways. Okay, so it's not a bottomless pit. For so long. I don't want it. It's not worth it. Wow, this was the warp portal that I activated. Holy crap. Okay. Watch out here. I thought there's a walking animation to his gun swaying while he's swimming. What's that? What did that do? There are a lot less units of 2 health in this game as compared to Turok 1. I've noticed that. Where am I now? Holy crap.
Mag 60.
You know, all things considered, that wasn't that bad. Kind of reminded me of Shelob.
Grenade launcher.
Screen shaking so much. I don't like it. Seriously, why is the screen shaking so much? I don't understand. Well, dang. I don't know where to go. Go back through here because I can't really do anything.
It's fine.
Yeah, okay, this is fine.
Your oxygen is low.
Thanks. That's where I fell. I'm not making that same mistake twice. I'll just go across here. It'll be great. This is where I fell in and got the harpoon gun. That's where I went down. in here. I'm pretty sure if I just... I can climb back up, maybe? Yeah. Go back up here, because it wasn't done exploring, if I remember correctly. Right, I just took the first available turn. Okay. This goes up here. And then I said, I hate mushrooms. And this climbs up here. Okay, yes, I've been through here already. So I'll jump down. And this is back here. Any keys. I found the warp portal that I activated, but I hadn't found any keys, and I haven't found any nuke weapons. Purpose for that hall was the key, or the way to unlock the warp portal. I'm gonna go through here. There's gotta be a way up there. I think that's the key. Go down the slide. I want to go back. Down here. Are you right there, Turok? Turok? It's a churro Turok. Whoa. Okay. I almost didn't make it on that ladder. Too much, but I don't want to fight all these spiders. Now we're back out here. That's the slide that deposits you out here. That's where you climb up the hole to get to there. The warp portal. And that's it. There's no other thing.
Damn.
I forgot I have a map. God, I wish I was playing this on mouse and keyboard. Spiders may not do a lot of damage, but they are very annoying. Oh wait, that just leads back down to the hole that I fired my arrow up at. That's not a big deal then.
charge dot.
What's that? Down there. I'm good.
Mag 60.
Oh my god, I'm all the way back here? Oh my god. Alright, it's not so bad, I guess. Fucking game lagged. Playing on original hardware sucks sometimes. Like, I can't, there's no fine-tuned aiming when the frame rate is so low.
Full health.
Close to death, I keep getting. Oh, thank God. Okay.
Greetings, Turok. How may I assist you?
What's up, Izeo? We have enough underlayment? Good shit, man. Hate to say this, Izeo, but you came in perfect timing for me to stop my stream. I had a long weekend. My wife and I spent pretty much most of it installing flooring. And my body is wiped out. It actually was kind of fun. It's gratifying because we're doing it all ourselves, and it's really nice to see our living room look more modern. We have this gross dark green shag carpeting. So it's very gratifying, but I'm extremely tired. So I'm gonna head out, but I'll be back again on Tuesday for more Turok 2. Around 6:30, 7 o'clock Eastern time, somewhere around there. But thanks for stopping by either way. I'm sorry you came in at the end, but we'll see you on Tuesday, man.